How to update your Carminat TomTom. To update your Carminat TomTom, you first need to safely remove the SD card from your built-in device. To safely remove your SD card, open the main menu, select Remove SD Card, and confirm by selecting Yes. Once you see the message, you can now safely remove your SD card. Remove the card by pushing it in so it clicks out, and remove it. Insert the SD card in a card reader connected to your computer. Now start TomTom Home. If you don't have TomTom Home installed on your computer, click the link in the description of this video to see instructions on how to download and install the program. In TomTom Home, click Update My Carminat TomTom. Select the items you wish to install and click Update and Install. Once the installation is complete, click Done, and then click the Eject button in the bottom right corner to safely disconnect your memory card. When you return to your vehicle, make sure that both your Carminat TomTom and the radio are turned off, then insert the SD card. Switch on the ignition in your car. If you are prompted to confirm the installation, select Yes. Your Carminat now installs the updates. This takes around 2 minutes, and the device will restart automatically when it's done.